This is the home of Our Lady of Peñafrancha in the pilgrim city of Naga in the Bicol region. Every September, people from all places visit this Marian city to venerate the miraculous image of Ina. In the year 2010, we have celebrated the tercentenary, or the 300th year of our devotion to her. We rejoiced, we celebrated, and we made a vow to continue our devotion and share it to our future generations. We need to pass our devotion to our children and even to our non-Bicolano brothers and sisters. But how can we do this? Last 2012, the Basilica, through the leadership of Monsignor Odel Cajot, started a noble project, a Museo de Nuestra Señora de Peñafrancha. It will house the memories of our Ina's enduring love to her children. There we will see auditorium, diorama, galleries, and al fresco. Let us support to realize this 20 million project of building the museo as our gift to our mother, our Ina, Our Lady of Peñafrancha. For your donations, send to the Peñafrancha Basilica Office, Balatas Road, Naga City, Philippines, telephone number 473-3644.